Okay, hello everyone. So this is the demonstration that I will do to demonstrate how to create the themes. So actually, the story was actually started like just around 6 to 7 days ago. So this is MetaMask. It's actually my first MetaMask account. You can see that from my activities. Where do I go to? Yeah, this. Yeah, lot of transactions here. So the last transaction, the first transaction made in this MetaMask account actually 6 days and 8 hours ago, like, where I transfer 0.2 BNB and the initial 3.5 skill to start my whole cycle. Yeah, so then actually I created a mining account after that, 3, 4, 5 and so on. So we can create many accounts in this MetaMask. So what we always do is just press create, and then for convenience and recording purposes, I will always press the connect here, and then I will copy them, and then like okay, 83, I will always register their public key here, so it's easier for me to transfer item. So a tip is you will try to arrange them neatly with their character ID and weapon ID, so it's easy for you to transfer item and so on, and then with like from which account to which account, so it's easy to assign which account you want to send to, because all this will be the dummy account with only to make use of the free rebate event. Yeah, so with this account, so usually I will go back to my main, so I just put W so it's easier to go over here. So yeah, so here we can just use the send, we can just send the funds to our different accounts. So what you want to do is you will just send say I will just go to the other account that I prepared earlier, so 71, and then I calculated for your to complete the transaction to mint your character and all this, it will be good that you send around 0.015 BNB. So this amount will cover all your cost in crafting and sending the characters to any other accounts. So we just proceed to send, and then we send another one. Oh, did I send to the wrong? Yeah, so we go to skill. So for the skill, remember in the previous video we said we need to send 0.9718 skill. Because although the creation page shows 0.9717, we need to round off the decimal and then send a little bit more. Let me check if I send to the, oh no, I send extra, I forgot, I mean you send to the account 72 instead. Yeah, so you need to be careful when you try and transfer your funds. Okay, 0.015. Actually, never mind. Let me just go to 71. There's extra BNB. I will just send from here. From here, I will just send the extra BNB to this this account. 0.015. Okay. So now, I actually have I'm going to just give me a moment, let me record down. Okay, so now we will proceed to making the character. So actually I prepared the account, so when you want to start the character, we'll go to my account 66 here. Okay, so we go here, it's already connected, so maybe you want to refresh just to be safe. Okay, so we got the skill here, and then we got the 0.015 BNB. So the first step is be very careful, don't click this, go to the plaza, and then yeah, make sure you are recruiting this to get the one skill. So you press the recruit, and then we'll get into the contract, press confirm. So here I will do the send character and send our weapon together, because I say in the previous video I will do the method one, the weapon method. Yeah, because I think I have enough themes to press. I don't have, like, it's quite tiring and troublesome to do too many accounts. So you will want to at some point stop making the teams and focus on oh man, another Earth. So here, after I make this character, I will throw him into I just throw him here, okay. Just throw him to account 22. So you need to make too many Earth characters already. So yeah, this will be account 22. So we just make this and then we erase everything here. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then make a border. Make another border. So we know this is coming from here our account 66, so we will say 66, and then I record the ID 438322, 438322. So this is how I assign the account, and then I will just proceed to the blacksmith and do my forging. So just craft and then use the free skill that is given to us, and then I will start forging the weapons. Okay, so I just continue. The moment it's cooled down, you can actually craft. It might not appear on your screen, but maybe if the website is lagging, you can just refresh it later. Okay, it's a 2-star, not so bad. It's around 0.05 to, yeah, it's not good, but then yeah, it's something. So you just keep crafting. We can make up to 4 weapons. So yeah, hopefully we get at least a 3-star. Okay, we get another lousy 1-star. So usually for the very lousy weapon, I'll just leave them in the dummy account lah. I mean, like, I don't know, like maybe in the future there's some other use for them, but meanwhile they are just gonna like just sit there and do nothing. I mean, you win and you lose some lah. So you cannot, like, you just need to be lucky once, and then okay, another, this is a rather okay weapon, okay, with 2-7. So this is quite a good 2-star sword, 2-7, and then it's a power with a lightning attribute. It's quite okay. So this one, maybe I will want to send to one of my account. So maybe I can register here, like for the so-called decent weapon that I'm lazy to send, I will register them here. Account 66. This is a light weapon with a power 277. And then I will register the ID, so I don't need to keep coming on to look for it. So I just 925796. I can record this thing here. Then I just, this is my, like, my spare weapon list. So with this done, then we will just go to our first contract. So remember, there is 2 contracts. There's the one that starts with 0xc6f. This one is the contract for sending characters. And then we'll be using the form number 12. Yeah, so this is a Earth character that I'm going to send to account 22. So what I will do is I will go here. So when you go to this page, you must make sure that you are connected. You see, my, this is not connected. So if it's not connected, then you keep getting the error. So a lot of people make this mistake. So remember to connect to this website. And then you're going to refresh it. After you refresh, then you need to do this also. You need to connect it to your MetaMask here. This is another thing that people always overlook and then always get the error. After that, you can just scroll down. So remember, this is the form number 12, safe transfer form. So from address, from number 66, this account. So maybe I will just mark that I am done this already. So 66. Then we want to send to account 22. Account 22 is here. So we copy the address, we just put here. And then the token ID, this is very important. We copy the token ID and then we just put here. And then we write the contract and then done. Okay, that is the character has been sent over already. So next, maybe we just demonstrate how to send a weapon as well. So here we also try and refresh again. And then we need to connect to the Web3, to our MetaMask. Okay, done, and then we go down. So for weapon, remember, it's the form 13. So we want to transfer a weapon. So maybe I will see what weapon do I have. Maybe I'll transfer. No, there's nothing good for me to transfer. Okay, just for demonstration purpose, I'll just send this sword. 925705. I'll just send this weapon to my rubbish dump. I have a rubbish dump to collect all the soap, and which is my account 4. So just for demonstration purpose, we know this ID is going to account 4. We go back to this slide. Okay, the transfer address from account 66. Copy and paste here, and then I'm sending it to account 4, my rubbish dump. Okay, then we will put a token ID. So for the rubbish dump item, I don't really register them lah. So yeah, there is a lot of rubbish weapon there. Maybe I will do a giveaway, or if you all need anything, you all can just maybe I'll make a compile a list. So if you all want some rubbish 2-star or what, then you all can have it. Can let me know lah. Okay, so here I will. I think it's already sent, so we just refresh, and then you can see that the weapon is gone, the character is gone, and then the weapon is gone as well. Okay, so we can go and check our account 4. So we can go and check the account 4. Is the weapon here already? Look, 925705 is here, and then we can go up to our account 22. Okay, account 22 has some old weapons, and then look at that, the character is here, 438322. So I register the number here just so that if next time I want to sell this or give people or do whatever, then I can actually I'm enough teams already. If I get any more earth, I will give them away. I will do some giveaway or what. Yeah, so these are the maybe I treat this as a character rubbish dump. See, I have like so many earth teams already, but I'm lacking fire. Yeah, if anybody want to trade or what, can link me up also. So that's all, and maybe I'll just do another set of crafting. So I will go to account 67. So I'll repeat everything again, so those who are not very clear can see it again. So here we go. Here, so remember, don't be very careful not to. Sometimes you'll be at this page, don't forge it. You go to the plaza, and then from here you recruit the character. Okay, so we recruit the character. So this is all sent previously. So I like to send all the funds in already. So yeah, skip the process of the in-between step. The in-between steps, you need to sell the character, you need to craft, you need to sell. So you can skip all those. But yeah, those are the things that will consume a lot of time. If you don't want to invest too much in this game, you can use your old profit to the amount of skill that you farm daily, and then you can transfer here to do the same trick lah. Oh, another earth character. Okay, then we'll go to the blacksmith. Maybe I'll get another earth team. So we're gonna keep forging. So we can just forge our 4 weapons, and maybe you get something good. So for people with low capital, you will probably, okay, this is quite good. Lightning matching weapon. Maybe I will keep this. Yeah, can keep forging, so we can forge 4 weapons. Will there be anything good today? Is there gonna be any 4-star or 5-star? So the thing about this forging is that is a 3-star. See, this is a 0.5 skill already, 0.4 skill, and this is a very high rating. You see, it's a 358 rating sword. So it's actually a very, very high rating, so this could fetch around 0.5 at least. Yeah, so if you were to keep repeating this, you might get lucky, or you might you're just going to try your luck, and then yeah. So sometimes you get very unlucky and you get a 1-star. So this is definitely worth transferring away. So usually I will transfer to any random team that need the sword. If not, I will just I'm not making any more teams lah, so I will just send it to maybe this account 11. Okay, so here I want to copy the ID 926685, 926685, and then it's a 3 water comma earth 354. So that's how I remember. When I look at this, I will know what is the stats and what is that weapon. So I need to send the character, this character to my account 22. So remember, still remember, okay, we need to go to this contract. But remember here, when we change the account, we need to connect this again. So after we are done connecting, we need to refresh. Refresh, after refresh, remember, we need to connect to the Web3. Connect to my MetaMask, and then I scroll down to here, Form 12. Okay, for character is Form 12. From account 67, this is the public key that I need to put here. Then I need to send to account 22. Account 22, the Earth character. And then what is the ID? Ah, I haven't registered here yet. So it's, you need to register 439048. Yeah, so this is coming from account 67. So we copy this and then we go to here and then we copy and paste the ID for character. We write the contract and bam, it's done. Okay, so we go on to the, you can load and you can let it load and go to the next contract. So we refresh this again. And then remember, we need to connect to Web3 here. After you're done connecting to Web3, we scroll down. This is Form 13 for weapons. So it's the same thing from account 67. We paste here and then we go to, we want to send it to my account 11. So 11 is here. I copy the address, I put here, and then the ID is the 9266 whatever. And then I just write the contract and send it over. And then there is a, remember we mentioned that this 2-star sword is actually quite decent. Maybe I would like to wait, where is the sword? I think I'm missing one sword. Can I refresh? Another lousy sword. Okay, so you can keep this 926664. If anybody want, you can just let me know if you want this sword. This is actually quite good for beginner. Okay, so count 67, we have a 2 light, comma, light 256, 258, 2 light, comma, light 258, and then the ID is 926664. So if anybody like wants anything, then they can actually ask me if I have it, and then yeah, we can. You can have a giveaway, like, you can have a small giveaway. So yeah, so this is my spare weapon that I don't need, or sometimes I will just throw them into my rubbish dump in account 4. So yeah, that's all for creating the character and trying to how I organize my team. So I will just continue on and on, like, I mean, in the normal procedure, what you'll be doing is not this. You will have to go to the market and then you have to like list all this to sell. And then after you sell them, or you like need to list your weapon or list your characters, then go and sell them. So then when you get back the money, then you can go and make a new account. But for me, it's like I have already some teams, and then the teams are generating skills, so I can just speed up the process. But for your who are beginning, starting out, you don't have this kind of initial capital, then you need to go and do this freeloader.